Madam Ellen Margrethe Løj, thank you very much for being here, and we appreciate the time.
The Security Council adopted a resolution renewing UNMIL's mandate for another year. So we now have in resolution 2008 a mandate to stay in Liberia for another year. We have a 12-month mandate as we have had in the past. It's very clear from all in the Security Council that the importance of these elections cannot be underestimated and cannot be taken lightly by any actor involved in these elections. Everybody appealed to all Liberians to exercise their civic right to vote in a peaceful and non-violent manner in order to safeguard the hard-won peace here in Liberia. And they also appealed to all political leaders to refrain from anything that could be interpreted as incitement to violence. I have to appeal to all Liberians, general public and political leaders alike, to work towards that common goal. You have had 8 years of unbroken peace in Liberia. Now it's up to all of you to show that you are steadily on the road towards sustaining that peace and developing your country. You do not want to go back to violence. And that is the message I hope everybody will send during this campaign period and during the elections.